So in my previous video, I promised a 2,000 subscriber Q&A special. And so yeah, here we are. It's a bit late, I know, but still, thank you all for 2,000 subscribers. The amount of support you guys have given me is outstanding. Thank you all. This is like a dream come true, I swear. Okay, now to the questions. Sorry if I didn't get your question in. I got a lot of questions, surprisingly. I wasn't expecting that much, but okay, here we go. Kitchen Chamber asks, is it Chamber? No, it's Kitchen. It's Kitchen. Okay. But, yeah. What editing software and are you... What editing software and are... what editing software do I use? Okay. I'm a Mac user and I use Final Cut Pro to edit. I use Adobe Animate CC to animate, and I use Audacity to edit audio. They're pretty handy if you ask me. Are you gonna get the Nintendo Switch / do a gameplay in the future? I'm not planning to get the Nintendo Switch, but if something does come around, I mean, like, I might do like a review or something, I don't know. BlueBottle124 asks, do you have a Discord? Yeah, the link to the Discord will be in the description. Join and do stuff, I guess. The server is very dead right now. Rowdy Buddy asks, how old are you? I think the better answer is, just guess. It's more fun that way. Egg Fade asks, why aren't you in the kindergarten? Rowdy Buddy asks again, where do you live? My guess is that you live in Georgia. Actually, I live in the wonderful state of Alabama. It's pretty cool here, and also, look, it's not as bad as people make it out to be, trust me. Dat Boy Draw asks, am I cool?
No.
Rejected Scrub asks, what's your favorite YouTuber? I'm not totally sure. My favorite YouTuber changes, like, all the time. Although, at the moment I'm recording this, I would have to say, I don't know, the odd one's out? I mean, let's be honest, he's like the mother of all animation channels. It's kind of crazy. Mambiches asks, what made you start animating in the first place? I've been practicing animation since like 6th grade, but I've wanted to animate since I was in 2nd. I really liked Adventure Time and stuff, so yeah, I was really inspired from that. If you look close enough in my facial expressions, you can see the resemblance to Adventure Time. Okay, so those are all the questions that I could get to. I tried to get all that I could see and stuff, but yeah, thank you guys for 2,000 subscribers. I guess you could call this a 2,000 subscriber Q&A, I don't know. So yeah, here's the end card. Sorry for the lack of uploads in the past week. It's been a mess with school and stuff. It feels good to get a video out, finally, though. So yeah, thanks for watching, and thanks for the support. I really appreciate it. Thanks, okay, bye!